with someone just, you know, for a very, very long time, and it's just the two of you, and you get on really well, and there's always kind of that awkward stage in a friendship where you wonder whether it could be more. And this is kind of that scene for Hermione and Harry. They're kind of on the edge of something where they very easily could have kissed that night because they were so miserable and they kind of wanted some kind of intimacy to cheer them up. 'Cause there's you and me and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to lose, and it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. What are the things that I wanna say just aren't coming out right? I'm tripping on words, you got my head spinning, I don't know where to go from here. 'Cause it's you and me and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to prove, and that's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. Something about you now I can't quite figure out. Everything she does is beautiful, everything she does is right. 'Cause there's you and me and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to lose, and it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you and me and all other people, nothing to do, nothing to prove, and it's you and me and all other people, and I don't know why I can't keep my eyes off of you. Is it? And in what month this clock never seems so alive?